it. It can only be him.
Mordiggan. At last, the time has come to face him.
Hey, no fair! Let me go!
Can't move!
Did you think me beaten? Did you think you had bested me? I, Jasper, Supreme Commander of the Spectral Sentinels?
Huh? Didn't we beat all of these guys? How can they be back?
Oh, Hendrik, your face. Now you will see who has left whom behind. By all means, go to face my master, Luminary. But know that you will do so alone. Your friends here will be staying with us.
No, he shall not go alone. I swore an oath. I am the Luminary's sword, his shield, his unswerving companion.
We all are. We're in this together. If we face Mordiggan, we face him as one.
If you think I'm missing my chance to get revenge for my Eleanor after all these years, you've another thing coming.
Don't worry, darling. I'm with you all the way. We're going to bring smiles and sunshine back to the world if it's the last thing we do.
Yes, I promised Veronica I would finish this. And that's a promise I mean to keep.
You heard. We're in this together. I'm not leaving anyone to suffer alone, ever again. I'm supposed to help the Luminary, and that means to the bitter end.
Just one more chance, please.
It is over, Jasper. Be still.
No, I cannot die yet. I have yet to surpass you.
You speak of surpassing me. But in truth, it is I who always followed in your wake. You were the one who spurred me on, the light that guided me. Without you, I would never have become myself. How is it that you never knew?
Hendrik, I...
It is time. Mordiggan must pay.
I don't want to go all the way back down and save. I'm just gonna go on.
Yggdrasil is dead. You are not but leaves blown on the wind.
Okay.
I almost feel bad about this.
All right, that's good. Echo? No echo. Oh, damn!
Shadows, hear me!
Oh, that sucks. Ah, shit. Don't tell me I gotta use my... Shadows!
See how you-
Oh, come on. Oh, come on, I can't do anything in the shadow? Oh my god, he uses every freaking orb, just he does he. Uses every goddamn orb in this. Oh, that's not. I hate that. Okay, so I'm gonna assure that I don't get killed. Good timing. Oh my god. Probably have to use this to weaken him, maybe. No, I can't use that. I need Serena to keep her buff up. You should take out a shadow at least. Yeah, I definitely dazzle on him no matter what. Holy fuck! Uh-huh. Oh god, he was already debuffed in the cut already. What the hell? Oh shit, round spill! Fuck. Oh my god, what a waste of MP. That's a horrible waste of MP right there.
You brought this on yourself.
Okay, I'm keeping everybody topped off. Then here I'm gonna go solar flare. I blocked it. I blocked the spell. That was funny as hell, man. He's still illusion. He's gonna lose his illusion next turn. This coming turn, I think. Oh, perfect.
Perhaps this will help.
Come on, Echo? No Echo. Damn, he already got pepped again? Shit! I'm gonna keep his attack down. Hopefully. Okay, good. Renew this. God damn it, under one. Can you even affect them with that? Okay, well I need to unbuff that crap. Jesus. Oh shit! No, I've had no MP! No.
Try this for size.
Shit. I saw. Oh, perfect. Ramen spamming just skill a lot. It gets so much pep. I get so much pep. And that guy didn't die. Oh, that's not. Oh. Nope. Yeah, just a good thing I did it like this. I need to stay topped off. Ha ha! God damn, how much HP does this guy have? Funny thing is, the deep my Quadra Slash bypasses the defense. So it doesn't matter. I just spammed that all day. I need to get some MP. Okay, let me see. I can. I can keep my defense up at least. So if he does that one multi-hit attack. Come on, Echo, please. God damn it, no, okay. Oh damn, he has offense up. Yeah. No, that's me. Never mind, that's my character. That's my character I was looking at. Not that. That's thank God for Dazzle. Nice little nuclefer. Oh, finally. Let's see. Kawush generally does the most damage. Oh, damn it. Okay, fine. We'll go. We'll crush them. Oh, sweet. Double cast. Magic water, London. Yeah. Oh, what a waste of time. Feel my giant ass sword. That's fine. I don't have to worry about that, because you're still Dazzle's asshole. Now I'm gonna focus fire. I'm focus fire. Ah, damn it! If I knew that was gonna hit that little HP, I could have used on AoE on everybody. Okay, here I'm gonna. There goes my healers. That was bad timing right here. Okay. He might die though. That's fine. I was hoping I'll miss. It's that goddamn illusion on me. Yeah, that's fine. He's gonna lose illusion this coming turn, I think. Okay, he still have illusion, that's kinda weird. Oh, he lost that already, okay. No, he still lost it. Come on, okay. Thank you. Please work. Thank you, that worked. Oh, that's not enough. I'm gonna keep everybody healed. Okay, that's fine. Okay, I can handle this one. It's time for Quadra Slam, spam again. Shit! I missed twice, seriously? Oh my god, I missed three times in a row. Okay, good, I can set this up right now. Everything does a crit. I'll make it a little easier. Wow, that did a lot of damage. Yes, cast Kazam on Serena more, please. Damn it, the rig turned to normal. God damn it, hurt. That sucks. It's not even the breath attack, that's the thing. That's a setup for them. Jesus! Go, please.
Shit.
I think he might do the spell next turn. I feel him feeling he's gonna do the spell next turn. Oh no, it's gonna be a high damage attack, then the spell, I think. The attack he does is it physical or magical? It's not a breath attack, so. Oh, look, maybe blunt would help.
Try this for size.
Shit. Yeah, bad attack right there. Pickle, please.
Shit.
Oh wow, what a good way to end it.
So this is the power of the Luminary. Impressive. But I tired of these games. All must be destroyed.
denizens of light. I will snuff out your lives. You will dwell with me in darkness.
Why am I not freaking surprised? Jesus.
I hope this helps.
Later, Neo Persona. Okay. What am I gonna do here? He's dazzled. I guess I'll just sap him. Hey, that's a breath attack too, huh? The fire ding? I tried this too. Oh my god, that was dangerous. Stop groffing! What the hell? So pretty much nullifies my magic barrier or even there's the minus two, but since I already have plus one, it kind of nullifies that. I can't tell. I can't really tell right now at this point. Here I would probably have to heal right now. At least keep him up. I blocked it.
Out of me.
think I don't have anything like that. I guess I'll go a little defensive for now. I'm out next turn. Oh shit, fire went down, I didn't realize that. Kazam! Yes, please attack me. Please keep attacking Serena with it. Yeah, I think this way is better. Oh, Jesus, really? That was fast? Okay, whoops. I'm not too sure what to do here, but I think I should do my usual. Echo. I think it's a melee one. Maybe not. Okay, it's just roughing. Boom. Okay, magic. Holy shit. Echo, echo, echo. Damn it, I want to echo.
I hope this helps.
Oh, fuck, yes, that. Jeez. Oh shit, there goes. Oh yeah, I had to aim for him! Oh god, I thought it was of Savando. Okay, so we'll go here. No, no, we don't need that. Shit. It skips Sylph's turn, what the hell? So you can't use Dazzle on him? Ah, you know what? Well, I don't know what the order's gonna be. The order's completely messed up now. I can't even tell what is what anymore. This is a good hit, I can tell. Look at me. Thank you. Go down magic barrier up. Look at that, instead of like almost 200, it's only 90. It's Serena, please. No, damn it. Wrong person. Damn it! Oh, right when I hit the bus. Bastard. He's switching. Yep, he's switching. It's together now. Okay, definitely need to get him out of there for sure. You know, why did I do that? Why didn't he do that? Just creepy. Yeah, okay, the main thing is I need to keep magic barrier up no matter what. Hopefully I can echo it so I get another extra boost. Nope.
How's about this for a pick-me-up?
Zavondo. Holy shit, almost died. I don't know when if they have a team of focus or not. That's why I'm playing a little safe with Hero right now. Yep, they do. How do you get rid of that? Jesus. Why it take so much? Is this a fire type? I think I'm gonna heal myself. So it lasts for 2 turns. I gotta upkeep my HP for 2 turns, pretty much.
I'm not done yet.
No, I don't have to worry about her. She takes... Oh, so it's fire element. Okay, here I would need the magic barrier. Get a poison somehow. It's kind of hard to do it right now. Okay, let me see here. I need to give EMP. I guess I can use my sword next attack. Holy shit. Okay, never mind. I can just do it now. But... and hopefully Serena can heal or something. Yeah! Oh, perfect. I wish that triggered a lot more often, though.
We're not done yet.
Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Why can't you cast it on... Oh shit, here we go again. No, I wish I gather a lot more Siege Elixirs. Holy shit. I did not think it was going to do that, I thought it was going to do the other one. I would like to do the other attack, but the problem is it's too hard to know when I get the pep and the fact that it could dispel the pep anytime, which is a very bad thing. Oh, now I get it. What the hell? There's no indicator and now I got the indicator. Goddamn indicator. Come on, Echo, please. I need an Echo. Echo, Echo, Echo. Echo, Echo. Echo, Echo, Echo. No Echo. Right there. I lost my pep. For nothing. Nothing. Come on, Echo. Please, Echo. Come on. There he goes again. I really need a nickel here. Shit. Go, please. Please block it. That's fine. Let's see, Squelch, is that Dedazzle? No, no, no. What I'm gonna do is just keep. Damn. Perfect, used it on the wrong person. Oh, I missed the at least I missed the Rab. Here we go again. Thank you. Oh god, why her? What am I gonna do here? Let's see, so right now I gotta heal. I'm gonna get hurt pretty hard. I heal myself. Oh, that's bad. There's nothing I can do about it, too. I just need Serena, and that should be fine. I'm gonna hold and see if I can get the ultimate attack. God damn it. Oh good, yeah, perfect. This one. Oh my god, look at that bullshit. Right when I had it. Wow. Yep, here we go again, round. No point buffing, because they're just gonna dispel it. Oh no, they didn't. Okay, now I need Savando to get his and this should be fine. Meanwhile, I'm trying to get my damn buff up before the spells kick my ass. I need Echo. Seriously need Echo. Oh shit. Meanwhile, I'm just gonna try and whittle their HP down again. Wrong person. Oh, I blocked it at least. And there we go again. Christ, I hate that. I really hate that, but there's really nothing I can do about it. I don't need healing right now, so I'm just gonna... Oh god, this is gonna hurt. I hope Savando turns up. Holy shit. Really? You didn't even get... Not even a freaking pep? Are you like almost dead? Not even it. Well, I lost anyway. That's why I shouldn't even wait. Once Grandpa gets it, I should just use it. Wait. Oh, god damn it. Why are you biting my waifu? Why are you nibbling on my waifu, damn it? my waifu, damn it. You know what? Dream magic. Give me your MP. I need MP. Wrong person. I was thinking about. Okay, never mind. She can let it go. I didn't know whose turn was next because the turn order got completely whacked out. I meant really, really whacked out. Shit. No, wrong spell. No, ow. God damn it, eat my grandpa. Was aim at grandpa. Fuck. This should be the bomb, so I could go a little more aggressive here. It's not magic burst. They go between Black Bomb and Magic Burst. No, I'm gonna lose it. Might as well use this! Oh, this is so embarrassing to use. I'll laugh my ass off the day, you know. Die from that. That doesn't really dispel my debuffs. That's so, like, bullshit style. Okay, well, Grandpa got it. Time to use this time to heal everybody first. No, I think I need to keep myself alive. Come on, Grandpa. Let me go, Grandpa. Go, Grandpa. Oh gosh. Stop nibbling on my waifu. Christ. Annoying as hell. Shit, this is like a fucking 2-hour fight. I don't know how much HP they have left either.
I'll be having that.
Oh my fucking god, I killed one. Oh my god, he can actually res down too. Okay, that sucked. God.